am Veronica Okoth from Aga Khan University. Welcome to our presentation. Our topic today is adjectives. We shall define an adjective, state the function of an adjective, and discuss the kinds of adjectives. What is an adjective? Read the examples below. Sita is a clever girl. Girl of what kind? I don't like that boy. Which boy? He gave me 8 mangoes. How many mangoes? Sentence 1. Clever shows what kind of girl Sita is. Sentence 2. That points out which boy is meant. Sentence 3. 5 shows how many mangoes he gave me. A word used with a noun to describe or point out the person, animal, place or thing which the noun names or to tell the number or quantity is called an adjective. So we may define an adjective as a part of speech which describes, identifies or quantifies a noun or a pronoun. What is the function of an adjective? The main function of an adjective is to modify a noun or a pronoun so that it will become more specific and interesting. Kinds of adjectives. Adjectives are divided into the following classes. 1. Adjectives of quality or descriptive adjective. These show the kind or quality of a person or thing. For example, he is an honest man. Honest. Honest is the adjective of quality. Adjectives of quantity. These show how much of a thing is meant. Examples: I ate some rice. Some is the adjective of quantity. There has not been sufficient rain this year. Sufficient is an adjective of quantity. Adjectives of number or numeral adjectives. These show how many persons or things are meant or in what order a person or thing stands. Examples: the hand has 5 fingers. 5 is an adjective of number. There are no pictures in this book. No is an adjective of number. Note, adjectives of number answer the question, how many? Demonstrative adjectives. These point out which person or thing is meant. Examples: this boy is stronger than Harry. This is a demonstrative adjective. That boy is industrious. That is a demonstrative adjective. These mangoes are sour. These is a demonstrative adjective. Those rascals must be punished. Those is a demonstrative adjective. Note, demonstrative adjectives answer the question which. Notice that this and that are used with singular nouns, while these and those are used with plural nouns. In conclusion, in today's lesson, we have defined an adjective, stated the function of an adjective, and discussed the kinds of adjectives. Pick one adjective from each class and use it to construct a sentence. See you during our next lesson. Bye. Our reference was got from High School English Grammar and Composition by Ren M.A. and Martin M.A. 2013. Thank you.